Hello everybody, today I will show you how to prepare coffee with Nel Drip or coffee sock it's calling as well, and I will show you immersion method. In last video I was showing you infusion method. Immersion, it's quite similar, but this coffee will, or coffee grinds, it will more or longer soak or extract in water. So this coffee will a little bit stronger body, and more intensive. This process is very similar, only I will use a little bit lower temperature of water, so 84-85 degrees, and time is same, and I will use a little bit more coarse grinded coffee. You have to pour water straight away to middle and slowly circling, don't try touch wall, and be sure that with water it's covered all coffee grinds, and let soak. After approx 15-20 seconds, follow from middle to side, a little bit up down with small eclipse. Try cover only coffee grinds, maybe a little bit above, and let the water soak down. Once you see again coffee grinds, just pour again. I don't use at this moment a timer, I'm just doing a little bit by instinct, like it's going water down, and I see how it's situation, but it should be around 2.5 minutes to 3 minutes.